kids the best they could in a difficult economy, a troubled economy in North Alabama. And you knew a guy who said he might get help, and they made a little deal and they shook hands. And pretty soon, that little used car lot was a massive General Motors dealership. Selling IROCs and Camaros to teenagers all over the Tennessee Valley. And that little rental yard, he got the contract for most of North Alabama's local law enforcement. And they built a big house out on the lake. The kids got to go to the better school. Into the night and got into a long black Cadillac from Goode.